your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago.
We are gathered here today in the sight of God and these witnesses to join together Traverse Murray and Christine Solomon in holy matrimony.
Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine like they were. Ain't nobody in the world but you.
And the Bible tells us that those whom God has placed together, let no man put asunder. In so much as Traverse and Christine have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company, having given the pledge of their faith to one another and having declared by the same with the giving and receiving of rings, it is my pleasure and my authority vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you both husband and wife. And I present to everyone, Mr. and Mrs. Murray. You may kiss your bride.
Christine, I met her, and she's pretty chill. She's awesome. So for those who know her, family members, I think that she's a wonderful person, personally. And I wish them all the best, to be honest.
I want to say congrats again, and welcome to the family, Traverse. You happy, I'm happy.
I'm just so excited. I love you, Mom. Congratulations, Traverse. Welcome to the family. And I just hope you know nothing but love and blessings on the way. I love you guys.
All of the stars, you make them shine like they were. Ain't nobody in the world but you and I. You and I.
So let's get up, stand up please, give a big round of applause, and let's bring in the bride and groom, Christine and Traverse.
Like, that's my girl, I love her so much. And I know we don't talk about it every day, but I love you so much.
I've seen Christine grow. I've seen her go through so much, but still come up triumphant. Her children are beautiful. Her grandson is gorgeous. No matter what obstacles come your way, you are able to move through them with grace and ease. And you've been blessed to find someone that you can call your husband. Traverse, it is a blessing to know you, but it's even more of a blessing to welcome you into our family.
The whole bridal party, I want to speak for us too. I love you guys. I got another level of respect for y'all. We went through this, we did it, and we here in this moment enjoying it. It's all about love. It's all about love, life. We live in life tonight and just experiencing this beautiful couple.
All of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, they don't shine brighter than you are. Ain't nobody in the world but you.
Ain't nobody in the world but you.